Welcome to Ambase Technologies. Today we are going to see Raspberry Pi based pick and place robot. The models we are using here is a Raspberry Pi model which is having ARM11 processor. It is a P plus model and it's an RPS used to supply power for these motors. And this is Bluetooth module and it's an H-bridge which is nothing but a motor driver and a battery, 12 volts battery. So let me demonstrate. This Android mobile is connected to this Bluetooth module by using this app called Serial app. From this app, if you give the commands, the robot will move forward, back, left, right, and this arm can be lifted up, down, and the front part can be opened and closed. So let me see. So if I'm pressing here F and send it. So robot is moving forward. Like that, we can make it as like backward. So if I press B, it moves back. Okay. If I press L, left. So you can see that wheels are moving anti-clockwise, opposite direction, so that moving left. And next, right side. So it's right, moving right. So to adjust this amp, here arm. So if you make us if you give command up U, so robot arm is lifting up, and if we make it as down D, it's moving down. To open the front part through this app, make it as open O and send. So the front part will be open, opening. To make close it, C and send. So like this, by using this Android mobile, we are able to communicate to our robot. So like this, we can operate this pick and place robot. Thank you for watching them.